Yes, go help Liesl. Go help him, Liesl. Help him out. Here she comes. She's there to save you. I said, young man, when
you're short on your dough, you can stay there. You got to do the YMCA to it now.
Do the YMCA to it when you're doing the hip thrust. Okay, get ready to do the hip thrust and the YMCA. And the Autistic Fun Slam.
What was that? what was that?
All right.
There's just too many dances going on.
Could you have done the Autistic Butt Flap at the same
too
time?
Many, too many.
Okay.
No!
Let's see. What else? What else do we have? Waiting. People are not giving me instructions. They are not giving me suggestions. Don't make me think them up myself, people.
Oh, wait a minute here.
Pretend like you just saw a UFO. I was
taking a trip out to LA. Liesl can time warp anything.
While you're really, really drunk. While playing a didgeridoo.
Nice.
Oh, somebody sent me a stereo song.
Oh.
Stereo?
Yeah. Here's a good one for Huskers to dance to.
Okay. Huskers, here you go. Oh, no.
Oh, no. Oh, God.
Oh, no.
It is. Oh, Yappy, you suck.
Hold on. Wait a minute. He needs this. He's gonna need it. Oh, he has to play both at the same time. Hold on, you gotta play both at the same time.
And an axe. Nice.
Yeah.
Warning, warning. Danger, Will Robinson.
You do realize the banjo is strummed with one hand and the guitar is strummed with the opposite?
Yeah.
They're opposite instruments.
Get the other one. Get the other one.
What is it?
Okay, now the other one. Now the other one.
Right hand and banjo with the left.
Guitar would be right.
Okay,
hand.
And now the other one. And the other one. And the other one. Okay, it's gonna get faster. And the other one. And the other one. And the other one. And the other one. Flip it. And the other one. All right. You ready for it to get faster, Huskers? And the other one. Okay, other one. And the other one. And the other one. And the other one. And the other way. And the other way. And the other one. And the other one. And the first one. And the second one. And the other one. And now both of them together.
Huskers.
All right. All right. And Sean Wolf wants you to walk into Yappy's room like you just got fired by Donald Trump.
What? If I had ever had the chance to work for Donald Trump.
How would you walk into his bedroom like you were just fired by Donald Trump? And he says, nope, screw you. I'm still here. He says, I got better hair than you do.
I think it would be more like this.
Take this job and shove it. Ain't working here no more. A woman done left and took all the reason I was working for. You better not try right. to stand in my way as I'm a
And Huskers, act like you have ants in your boxers. There are ants in your boxers.
Job and shove
it. They're biting you. They're biting you.
I ain't working here no more.
I've been working in this
Let's see what else we have. A couple more, and then we'll get out of here.
All this time I watched my
Oh, we need you to actually come in the other room.
See, now he's working. He's south of the Mason-Dixon line now. So
we need for you to sit on Yappy's lap like
Why?
He's Santa Claus.
No, I don't think so.
Sit on his lap. Sit on his lap.
Do it.
He's gonna break the chair.
No, sit on his lap. Right there. Sit right there.
The chair will break.
No,
it's gonna break. Here it goes.
Here he goes.
Crunch, crunch.
Right on Yappy's lap. Okay, now bounce on it. There you go.
Oh shit.
What happened? Did you spill something? Stuff on the console. All right. So we will not have you sitting on Yappy's lap anymore. There we go. We lost a what? Will it dry out? All right. So anyway, as we're losing a piece of equipment, Huskers, wave goodbye to everybody. This was your subservient for the night. This is Subservient Huskers. Again, he is brand new to Orlando. Everybody, wave to Huskers as he waves to you.
See their faces when I get the nerve to say, take this job and shove it. Boom. I ain't working here no more.
And for the question, who is on the couch? There is nobody on the couch right now. Oh, wait, maybe there is. Holy cow, when did we get a guy on the couch?
You better not try to stand in my way.
There's somebody on the couch, but I don't know who that is.
Out the door.
Huskers, find out who that is.
Take this job and shove it.
Who is that? That's the guy on the couch, but he's very well dressed.
Take this job and shove it.
No, that is not the dog. Well, he's not anymore. He's not on the couch anymore. That is one of our guest puppeteers tonight. There we go. And he's dead. Holy cow. Huskers, did you kill him? All right, so we are actually drying out the mixer at the moment, so it will be just another second.
Then we can make more drinks.
Do what?
We can mix more drinks.
No, we're mixing more drinks. Yep, no, the sound is back, folks. Sound is back. We had a little accident. We had a little spill. Such is the thing that happens. So, Huskers, go back in the living room. Real quick. Go back in the living room. We need something on the camera while we're cleaning up. There is a Huskers. He's there for your entertainment while we're cleaning up a little bit. Yeah, show everybody your paws while we're waiting.
Pause.
Pause.